China's National Nature Reserve of the Yellow River Delta has become the largest breeding ground for oriental storks around the world, authorities of East China's Shandong province announced at a press conference on Saturday. In 2005, there were only 7 oriental storks living at 2 nests in the reserve, but now there are 105 nests with 306 oriental storks. So far, 1,639 oriental storks have been hatched in the habitat. Set at the mouth of the Yellow River, the nature reserve covers an area of around 153,000 hectares. Established by the Chinese government in October 1992 to preserve rare wildlife, it is the largest, youngest, and most complete wetland system in China's warm temperate zones. At present, there are 1,630 species of wildlife living in the reserve. The number of bird species has increased from 187 to 371. In particular, there are 25 bird species under first-tier state protection and 65 under second-tier state protection. Every year, more than 6 million birds breed, winter, and migrate in the area, which is known as the Birds International Airport.